As we get further into this battle against the coronavirus, new issues arise every day.
Yeah, Boston 25 Sports Director Tom Leyden joins us now. And Tom, you've learned how companies now are adapting on the fly.
It's really amazing. Turns out wearing a mask nonstop can have some physical side effects you may not have predicted. Two companies, The Q and Custom Sports Sleeves, heard about the problem and paired up to solve it.
As owner of The Q, a women's boutique based in Dorchester, Lindsay Tia always has an eye on what she could do to help. So it's no surprise her company is stepping up in this time of need.
I was on social media one night and I saw this nurse in New York, and she was up at night making this headband with the buttons on it. And I was like, this woman is working the hospital 12-hour shifts. She does not need to be sewing this. We can sew this.
Lindsay went to work, rolling up her sleeves and utilizing the sewing skills she learned so many years ago, creating a headband with buttons on it to relieve the pain, chafing, and even cuts that had started to come to the forefront for anyone wearing masks.
It got to the point last week that we had to shut down orders over the weekend so I could figure this out.
And that's where Custom Sports Sleeves entered the picture. Based in Worcester, this family-owned business was up against it, wondering how the wheels would keep turning during this tough time.
So I was on LinkedIn, and I came across a post of someone that shared Lindsay's post saying, hey, we're a local Boston boutique looking for a manufacturer to do these headbands with buttons on them.
A partnership was born, and now Headbands for Heroes is more than a business. It's a mission spearheaded by two entrepreneurs.
We'll be sewing them all at our facility and then bulk shipping them to her, where she's going to be able to distribute them.
Lindsay fulfills the orders, but you can help. Simply make a donation. It'll cover the cost of some headbands, and they'll be sent directly to the front lines.
We don't really want the nurses paying, and we just see the amount of pain they're in. We're trying to do as much as we can to make sure the product gets paid for. It's going back to a small business. It's supporting the community, and it's helping our frontliners most importantly.
Right now, for $8, you can cover the cost of a headband that will be sent to the front lines. Just visit Lindsay's Venmo account at The Q. Good work teaming up. In the studio, Tom Leyden, Boston 25 News.